Hello, my beautiful people from Untouchable Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Anna, good evening. I greet you all. Good evening. Good evening to you all, my people. It's been a while. It's been a while. I've been busy lately, so that's one of the reasons I'm not out. When I do well, when I do well, when I do well, may we go our normal language. Please help me to share. 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 This evening we are going to talk about Nigeria police. Anyway, my last video, I thank you all so much. Those that shared, those that commented, and thank you all so much. I saw your comment. I saw a lot of calling, writing, and thank you all so much. You know, we know they find trouble, but where we see truth, we always they say our truth. Good evening, Felice. I greet. Good evening. We always say our truth. Mm-hmm. So thank you all so much. I got your message. I got your love. So thank you all. I appreciate you all so much. So much. You know, sometimes when you say truth, people don't really like it. Uh-huh. But you have to say your truth. That is it. But one thing I saw on the comment, out of maybe more than 200 comments, someone was threatening kind of this woman, I don't know, Henry Dagbon's wife. You don't come to people platform and you are trying to bring someone else's wife down. I'm not Henry Dagbon's wife. I think Henry Dagbon was the former attorney general. So I think he's in Abuja. I'm not his wife. So if you feel you want to rubbish the innocent woman, go ahead. I'm not his wife. Those of you because of her. Meogyomba. So if you know you belong to that squad and you come to my platform or to write a stupid something on my page, so I just want to say it out. For that woman, Mr. Ridagbon, please, some people, they will say they want to rubbish your wife. So I'm not your wife. I don't even know you. I've not met you. I'm not from your family. Because the comment, I already screenshot it, is with me. You don't come to my platform we know the fear. So we know the fear. Bring my page down. You bring my page down now. Where if not that this page now they gave me food. Any money boom I yari right? Oma any meji. Waiting you used to eat. Okbena he weni. Facebook. I'm just doing it for fun. Baba Kingsley, I greet you. I'm doing it to say my truth. So when somebody come and you tell people the truth, they don't like it, but they come, they want to attack you. Moreover, I am from Ovia Northeast. From Ovia Northeast, my community, the whole of my community voted for Dennis Denko Idahosa. And I was also in Benin in 2018. So nobody. Because what my grandfather normally say, o we re ka tie bon normal o ra tie nu you can, but o ma na tie nu o ma na ka tie ne is no problem. So for me, I don't insult people. That's why I don't when I wo ya ro live video tie bon o rien tie bon eh. Why masomani, when you are better than those people, you just let them cry. So I've said my mind and I've said my truth and I leave you there. You can cry from today to Jerusalem, to Jericho, to Kafashan. I don't give a damn. Egi bogi mana. Awe no ma 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 ti ebo no ma. Awe no do seri o ma eh. Awe no do seri o ma eh. So that's just it, my people. I'm not for that topic this evening, but I'm for the Nigeria police in Benin City again. Benin City. That's all we see on my people. They say Nigeria police now. They want become Yahoo Yahoo. So the Nigeria police officer can't go they ask Yahoo Yahoo boys how they wanted they operate. You see the problem, eh? And with this, we are going to call on Edo State Governor, Governor Godwin Obaseki. Because these things, these people have to be reshuffled. These people, every bad thing you can think of, they are all coming out from Edo State. And it's shameful. It is disgraceful. It is disgusting. Your Excellency, Mr. Governor, sir, I think the Commissioner of Police, maybe you have to change him, or the AIG, or whoever it may be, you have to change him. Too much atrocity are coming out from Edo State. A lot of atrocity are coming out from Edo State. It's either the Fulani herdsmen, it's either this, and it's not that the police cannot look for them. They can look for them, but because some of them are working with all these kidnappers, you will never get the truth. And people are suffering. A lot of people are dying. It's either they pay them the ransom or they get killed, but the police will never want to do anything to help. Because some of them are also in the group. Some of them are even the one giving information now. If you go now, you go and report to the police. They will tell you they cannot do anything. They will tell you we don't have the necessary equipment to go. I don't know which necessary equipment they need to go into the bush. How can a those citizen, they are all now scared. Everyone is scared. Imagine. Make a play on my people. Because my time and them say, you know how we they roll now. We with the my time and then waiting with the talk. He must get proof. Police officer they has Yahoo Yahoo boy. After they arrest the boy, now them even arrest the boy illegal. They arrest the boy illegal. Illegal. The boy na Yahoo Yahoo boy. Na guy man he be. He don't arrest, they don't arrest and finish. The boy himself can't even bail himself come out. He can't bail himself come out from the situation. After he don't bail himself come out, now there the policemen, they come, they ask him. You don't collect money from somebody. Now you, they ask the person now, how that person take they do the work? Because you too now want start to they do Yahoo Yahoo. You see the problem in that Africa. The problem in Nigeria, number one of it are the policemen. Those in uniform, many of them are the biggest problem we have. Many, the policemen are the biggest problem we have. The policemen, the politicians, and the pastors. They are the biggest problem that we have in that state, in Nigeria. Not even state, in Nigeria as a whole. They are the problem that we have. Make una listen, my people.
I don't want to do transaction. Your put call. I get all the country as a show. Anyhow, you know, see my US flag for the my US flag. They too short. My case maybe anything. I know the collectors and I may get the as a case. As now policeman, I don't want to do transaction. Your put call. I get all the country as a show. Anyhow, you know, see my US flag for the my US flag. They too short. My kiss maybe anything. I know the collectors and I may get the as a kiss as my policeman. I get one do transaction. I put call. I get all the country as a show. Anyhow, you know, see my US flag for the my US flag. They too short.
Okay, my people.
My kiss maybe anything. I know the collectors and I.
On the year, the boy say he know the collect as a now he get the as a that is the account that he get every bank account for the whole of Nigeria. Una de here now. That is every bank way they Nigeria. In get all of them. So in case they won't bring maybe MAGA come, Mumu come now. May them bring and come, no problem. Then in go soft, in go help them rapper. That is Yahoo Yahoo boy. He is telling the policeman now what to do in case they catch somebody. Because the policeman too arrest him illegally. Arrest him illegally. They can't see POS and different things from the boy hand.
Kiss Asnami policeman, I give one do transaction, you put call, I get all the country as a show any hour. You know, see my US flag for the my US flag you did too show. My kiss maybe anything. I know the collectors and I may get the as a kiss Asnami policeman, I give one do transaction, you put call, I get all the country as a.
Okay, my people now. Can you now, you now as a normal human being, can you now go to Nigeria and say you are free with the Nigeria police? The way the system, the way everything are going on now, especially with the Nigeria police, that they are also in the clique of all this yahoo yahoo. You know, when everywhere is corrupt, everywhere from A to Z is corrupt. Please help me to share this video. Help me to share. Like, subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is there also. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Presenter Analyzer. Please help us to like, share. We are going to be talking more about it. Different kind of things that even, name it, Africa as a whole. Tomorrow I might come back with Gambia story. I might come with Nigeria story. But this one and Edo State, it happened. And for that reason, we are calling on Edo State Governor, Governor Godwin Obaseki. Your Excellency, sir. You need to look into the police system. You have to reform them because the crime rate in Edo State is getting too much. The crime rate in Edo State is getting too much. Edo State is always in the news for bad reason, not in good reason. Not in good reason. And because of the way you are also ruling the state, the way you are ruling the state, sir, is also not good. You need to conduct election for local government election. Conduct local government elections so that these people, they will also come out and be doing things in their local government. I believe those, okay, like the other day now, along Bini Auchi Road, they said Fulani Esme are there. And they couldn't get there. They stop on the way. Those people, those on the vehicle, they stop on the way because they want, they are scared. And they want help. But the police, can they go there? They will not. Because it is not, they don't have money. Whenever it involves money, they will go. But so long there is no money, they will not go. Mr. Governor, you have to, is it that you change the commissioner of police? Or you reshuffle everywhere in Benin, Edo State? Every police department or office or whatever they call them, I don't know, I don't care to know. But you have to reshuffle them. How can a policeman, a Nigerian policeman for that matter, be conniving with a yahoo yahoo boy, with a criminal? So you, for that reason, there is nobody in that state that will be safe. Nobody for Edo State where he's safe. As far as policemen, don't they connive with yahoo yahoo boy? Meaning, even both the rich and the poor, they are in problem. Both the rich and the poor, they are in problem. Police be bodyguard to rich men. Now, so then they protect the streets also too. So it's like any policeman when be say, in don't they work with yahoo boy, meaning automatically they are also going to bring somebody out. They are also going to collect people, either their telephone number or they work with kidnapper to kidnap them and demand for ransom. That is why the problem of all these herdsmen kidnapping is not over. Because the policemen are also working with them, they are involved. The policemen are involved. How can a policeman be working with a yahoo yahoo boy? And the boy is telling him that all the Aza, they belong to him. John agrees. All the Aza belong to him. So if anybody now, is anybody stay safe in that state? There is nobody safe in Edo State. Mr. Governor, you need to open the office now because that Osadebe Avenue, you are locking that office. You padlock it. You don't have a commissioner. The House of Assembly, they are not even half. They are 10. 10 out of 24. They are 10. Look, there is no local government chairman. There is no councillor. There is no councillor. Edo State don't have councillor. Edo State don't have every other. It's just four people ruling Edo State. Four people. We don't have SSA. We don't have SA. Edo State lack a lot of things. I believe these people, they are supposed to help you. They are supposed to build the community. But Edo State is lacking. Edo State is lacking. Edo State is going down. The state is going down for a policeman to be working with a Yahoo Yahoo boy. To be working with a Yahoo Yahoo boy because the policeman want to make it. After they arrest the boy illegally and the boy now bail himself out. There is no security in the state, Mr. Governor. There is no security in the state. The Nigeria police system in Edo State, you need to reform it. You need to reform it. Is it that the commissioner, they do their job, or they pan the hell and go out of the state, and you bring somebody else who is ready for the job, not all these 419 policemen who are trying to rob the people, and at the end of the day, they also want to learn Yahoo Yahoo. Baba Anarise, I greet. Good evening, Baba. At the end of the day, these people now, they also want to learn Yahoo Yahoo. How can a policeman asking a Yahoo Yahoo boy, how do you do this thing? Teach me. Teach me how you tell they do this thing. Then the boy begin, they tell and say, now he get the old Azza. No problem. In case you bring somebody come, now me get the Azza. So any, even the rich man go fall for their hand too. Because some policemen too, then they go do bodyguard for all these rich men. Who knows all this kidnapping here and there, whether some of the policemen, they are involved in it. Today you will hear kidnapping, you will hear kidnapping, you will hear kidnapping. Everywhere in Edo State is kidnapping. Fulani Esme block Aouchi Road. Fulani Esme block Fulani Esme block here. Fulani Esme block. But we have police in the state. We have police in the state. They cannot go there and look for the Fulani Esme because some of them are working with them. Some of the policemen are working also with those kidnappers. Some of the policemen are the biggest problem. Mr. Governor, Your Excellency, you need to reshuffle the system in Edo State. The way you are rolling it, sir, it's not the best way. It's not the best way. It's not the best way. Some of all these policemen, they really, really, really need to just go home. They need to go home because the rate of crime they are committing is even worse than the crime the citizens are committing. If you be say all these policemen, they many of them know. Then they work with them. When ransom go one come, then they know. After the ransom comes, some of them, they follow the kidnapper they share. That's why all the kidnappers still get minds to take kidnap. Because if the head no join, the top no go fit succeed. The under no go fit succeed. Once the top join, the under go succeed. Some of the policemen are working with all this demonic, devilish human being committing atrocity in that state. This Yahoo Yahoo boy issue now, Benin City for happen. Benin City, why is it that Benin City is always in the wrong news every time? In the wrong headlines everywhere, Benin City, Yahoo Yahoo boys. Anything in your parero, na awe amure, niviedo e so agna we, inya ya funfunu. Inya moso ye ya funfunu, inya ya kiyo fig, mwenye ya wekbiya. Inya ya wekbiya. How can Nigeria police be working with a Yahoo Yahoo? So now people, somebody like that, now your coffee say, the person now can't arrest you, then your life is safe with him. He's not safe. Such policeman now asking Yahoo Yahoo boy now, make it teach him how to do Azza. Then if he can't arrest you now, you don't know, say you don't eat your own finish. Or you can go employ such police now, make it can't do bodyguard for you. You don't finish. Because he go join the kidnappers, can kidnap you. Now he go bring your information out. Give the kidnappers. Now he go tell them, say, see who they yell. See how many people they yell. See who they come. And when this something go happen, now him as a policeman, now he go first run, leave you. But this is not person where you employ make it come work for you. But when this something don't happen, because being that in there among, in now, he go run leave you. He go run leave you, make you the soak for the one where you dead there. Because Nigeria police, they are one of the biggest problem, followed by politicians and all these pastors. Pastor now don't use POS, push money for people account. At the end of the day, they say na miracle money. Which miracle money? Which miracle money when a Edo State kidnapping squad full everywhere, Benin and Uchi Road? And me, when they say pastor, when they do miracle money, he come from Aunchi there. He come from Aunchi there. You know, if you use the miracle money, they make Aunchi turn to Dubai. These are the fraudulent elements that are moving on in the state, in the country. Miracle money, the angel where he put the money, we don't know what it today. Edo State is lacking behind, and our pastor is doing miracle money, and he cannot do it for his own state. Are you now going to talk about the politicians? Okay, Edo State Governor now, Your Excellency, Mr. Governor Godwin Obaseki, don't make it 1 year before you conduct election for local government election. The 18 local government, they need their chairman. The House of Assembly, they need those that they voted for to continue to also do one or two projects in their constituency. But you are not allowing people to do it. You are not giving them the chance to do their own job. And by the way you are doing it, you are just doing it like all these greedy pastors also. That they just feel like, you also feel like you are the only one who have the calling to rule. Others don't have the calling to rule. You are doing it like you are the only ones who have the callings to rule. Governor, deputy governor, secretary, and COS. Finish. Only four people. Only four. Before they were three. Now is four. How can the state move forward? How can Edo State move forward like that? Is it not them now giving the community, the state now? They are making it more wider for people to commit atrocity. They are making it, creating more havoc. If you ask me who is creating havoc, it's the state government. The government are the one creating all this havoc. The government are the one creating all this havoc here and there. How can four people just be ruling the state? Four people ruling the state. You don't have commissioners. You don't have SA. You don't have SSA. Have any narrative? I will live video. They will see come and be insulting you. You don't find them anymore. You don't see them anymore. Okuleya lawa. Local government chairman, those ones now, I believe, maybe all the dirty gutters, all the dustbins in those states, I believe they would have been doing one or two projects in their own local government. But the governor is not giving them the chance to do it. The governor is not giving them the chance to do it. He just feel like he's the only one who has the calling of ruling. Epa, not be only you want to get calling of ruling. Give other people the chance. If local government election, you do local government election today. If the local government chairman you know do it, you can suspend that person. But not the one that only you want is just doing everything. Jack of all trade. The state will go down like that, and Edo State is going down. And some of the policemen are working with the Yahoo Yahoo. Some of them are working with the kidnappers. They are working with the Fulani men. Putting scare tactics in Edo people, Fear. Edo people are living with fear. If you are going to farm, it's a problem because you don't know what you will get when you get there. It's either you are raped or you are kid. When you are driving along the road, it's either you are being kidnapped. The policemen are not coming to rescue you because some of them are the ones giving them the information. Some of them are the ones giving them the information. Oh, they are coming, oh, they are not coming, oh. Some of the policemen are the ones working with them. If a policeman cannot be working with Yahoo Yahoo, those who are hacking people's computer, hacking people's bank accounts. So what do you expect? Are we safe in Edo State? Mr. Governor, Edo people are not safe. Epa, you need to do the right thing, Mr. Governor. You need to do the right thing. Your Excellency, you need to do the right thing. Edo people are not safe. For a policeman to be working with a Yahoo Yahoo boy, then you know that the state, nobody is safe in that state. Nobody is safe. Because anybody they capture now, the policeman will want to collect the details. And he will give the policeman will give the details to the Yahoo Yahoo boys. And those are the lazy youth who don't want to work. But they are looking for other people's sweat to eat. They are looking for other people's sweat to eat. They don't want to work, but they want other people's sweat. They want other people's labor. They want other people to go and work for them. And they will now come and sit down and be eating your own sweat. It's unfair. Governor Godwin Obaseki, you need to do the right thing, sir. You need to do the right thing now. You need to do the right thing. For a policeman to be working with a Yahoo Yahoo boy, then it means the state is finished. They see Edo State as a state where they can commit all kinds of atrocity. Edo State to them now is to the policemen. Because there was one somebody confession I heard that if you want to make it as a policeman, come to Edo State.
Okay, I agree. Good evening.
If you want to make it as a policeman, come to Edo State. That is where they have all the illegal, whatever illegals. You cannot be in everywhere at the same time. You cannot be in Ikpobaoka and at the same time be in Oredo. No. Someone else have to handle Oredo. Someone else have to handle Ikpobaoka. And they will be giving you feedback. That is how a state is supposed to run. Not a state being run by four people. A state that is being run by just four men. That state will never progress. And those state is just like a dustbin where everybody want to just throw their debt on. That is how a those state is as we are talking now. As this policeman, I don't know, say, he get one Yahoo Yahoo boy where he want they work with now. You don't know, say, Edo people don't finish for their hand. Edo people don't finish for their hand. Because once they collect anybody now, they catch anybody, they go automatically collect the details, go give them to that boy. And any money will come out from inside, all of them go share out together. Then go share them together. The crime rate in Edo State is too much. It is too much for just one person to handle or four people to handle. Me never see where four people they rule a whole state. I never see them for Nigeria history as it be saying a democracy. We come there for Africa or Nigeria. I never see where four people they rule a state. I never see her. Four people ruling the state. How will that state progress? How will that state move forward? They are shouting, move forward, EO. Hey, move forward, EO. Which one is move forward? Where four people are ruling the state? Where four people are just giving order? Four people. Four people. Before, Deputy Governor Shaibu, he normally roam about, he normally walk around, putting his nose mask everywhere. Sometimes they will start, I just wonder, those people will start what they cannot finish. What stop the Deputy Governor now for walking around now, looking for individual that has not wearing nose mask? Are they lifted the protocol of not wearing mask in Edo State? Because the way it was handling those things a few months ago, I thought no, they is going to handle it for 1 year. Did they lift any ban of not using nose mask in Edo State? Una see her. Me never see the letter. I never see the letter. Anybody don't see her. Say the government don't leave the ban. Say they're not supposed to do party. They're not supposed to. Everybody supposed to wear nose mask. The way Deputy Governor Philip Shaibu was walking around Edo State, some of us we have eyes to see and monitor things. Una don't see the letter when government right come and say, okay, we now lift the ban. Because some of every country, a lot of country for Europe now, then don't lift the ban, say, okay, no, you don't need to wear nose mask. Unless you are in a place whereby the space is too small, then you can put on your nose mask. Una don't see her. But the way where Deputy Governor Philip Shaibu tell they do this thing a few months ago, when I go to say he go do it for 1 year, he never enter his house now. He don't enter his house. When they go start this something, you go to say this thing, if they just they do it, then go, they will really do it to make sure say they set boundary for people. But no, when he start out, but who they drink beer, he say, man, the person they put mask, man, they put mask. Maybe they put mask up, you not see the video. When they go beer parlor, some of the boys go beer parlor. They go distract people store. Say because they're not wearing a nose mask. When they drink beer for beer parlor. Ask me how person wanted to drink a beer with mask. If they start something, you go to say, nah, so then go to finish. But you then no say, some people, they will be say, if they monitor the whole situation. Those state governor don't bring paper come out now say, okay, no, there is no need of nose mask. How then do the campaign? How the campaign take hand? How the campaign of coronavirus take hand for Edo State? How the campaign of coronavirus take hand for Edo State? Make una tell us. Una see one letter, public notice. Public notice, okay, as it is now, we are lifting the bow, we are lifting the gathering. There is nothing like that, nothing. Mr. Governor, some of us to know. Some of us, they monitor the situation. I go see ASCO, March 8, 2021. You people said you are going to do widow fund. Till today, we never see one publicity for our page. The widow way don't collect 5,000 naira. Or one widow way don't collect one bag of rice. We never see her since March 8. Since March 8. And that very day, Mr. Governor donated 250 million naira. He gave them 250 million naira. He said they are going to solicit for fund for everywhere. And that fund, he go reach 1 billion naira. But he first put 250 million down. I beg my people, that 250 million, he go reach, he go see help, he go see waka for many widow. To take help many widow for Edo State. Even if now 1,000 reach their hand, it's still something. But we are not seeing it. We are not seeing one picture. We are not seeing one video. We are not seeing anyone posting anything. We are not seeing anyone. But since March 8, it's like giving people false hope. Giving some widows, Edo State widows, false hope. It's like maybe a promise. At the end of the day, maybe 2024 or 2023, that is when they will now start doing the promise, trying to fulfill the promise. Now that time they will come, they think, those 30 move forward, yo. He move forward, yo. That is when they will now start singing. That is when the 250 million era those state governor brought out. That is when they are now going to be using it. Because election is coming. They want people to vote for them. Those people be wise. Don't sell your vote for peanuts. Because at the end of the day, you are going to suffer it. You are going to suffer it. Erosion is here. This one is here. The gutter is not this. So all those things, any money come in. Because some of us, we are too wise. We are too wise not to sell our vote for a peanut. When I know that 4 years later, I will be roaming about the street. When I know that it's only that 5,000 naira you are giving to me, is just to take care of me for that very day. The remaining 4 years, I will suffer it. Or till when you need my help, my vote, you will not come back again for me. We need to be wise. We really need to be wise. We don't need to sell our vote. Mr. Governor, Your Excellency, please talk to the police commissioner. Because the rate, the police, Nigerian police force, they are trying to be part of all this crime in Edo State. It's not good. And at the end of the day, it's also not going to give you a good name. The legacy is also going to be tarnished. Because the way the policemen, and because the way they saw that the state is being run, everything is going down. So they also want to catch in also. How can a policeman be working with a yahoo yahoo? And that police is not sacked. The policeman supposed to be sacked. The policeman supposed to be sacked. And they are supposed to be reformed. You send them out of the state and they can bring another ones in. The ones that are not corrupt yet. So who knows whether or not be all these policemen they work with all these kidnappers here and there. That the kidnappers will have the mind, the guts to kidnap many people and no policeman will run after them. If you go report to them, one of my person that day, he brought the kidnapper. Then go tell police. Police said they don't get anything where they'll take go look for them. Ask me what thing they won't get. No vehicle. Yeah? The state governor needs to provide. If you they rule the state like this, Mr. Governor, Edo State, there is no progress in there already. Edo State is not having any progress. Edo State is not progressing. Edo State is lacking behind. We cannot use Edo State to compare any other state in Nigeria. We cannot use Edo State. And Edo State have multitudes of sons and daughters in diaspora. Majority of Edo sons and daughters, they all have houses in Edo State. But a lot are selling their property now and relocating. Because the state is not moving forward. It's not moving forward. Instead of the state to move forward, it's going backward. The state is going backward. Go and look at secondary schools. Go and look at primary schools. During the last election, a year now, the governor said he's going to open College of Education in Ikeadolu. Till now, he never opened it. Igwari Ahidede. Nenemi for Afuze Idede. All everywhere closed. How will the society move forward? How will crime rates not be high in Edo State? The youth that are going to that school, you lock them, you send them home. You send them to go home. Going home to do what? For the past 3 years now, Ikeadolu, Igwari, he named it all, that those schools have been locked, padlocked. Where are the students? Are they not the one doing the yahoo yahoo? Are they not the one doing the courtesy now? So you automatically, the crime rate will be high. You cannot lock, you cannot send students home and you don't give them nothing. You are not giving, you are not providing job for them. You are not giving them job. That if they go, if they wake up in the morning, 8 o'clock, they know they have to report to office. The SSA job, you give them. Give them, maybe it will lessen the crime rate. By now, where it be say, all prison yard for Edo State, then open up during the time of Ensas. Edo State supposed to be armed with a good policeman. Not be all these ones now where one go connive with Yahoo. Policeman, they ask a Yahoo boy, how it take the runner, made them teacher. Because then too, once he runner. Then too, once he runner, now see finish. Because the policeman don't see Edo State finish. He don't see Edo State finish. Now see finish. Because if this one not be see finish, I don't see any reason why he be say, a policeman go the gang up with Yahoo boys to bring Edo people down. It's impossible. But now because the way where they see Edo State, now see finish. Now see finish because they don't see and say the state is being governed by four people. Just four men. No local government chairman. No councillor. No SSA. No SA. No commissioner. House of Assembly. You know, if you reach half, it's just 10 over 24. And if we really go down, the House of Assembly member, they are not even half. How are they not ruling the state? That the Edo State will still be collecting loan or different kind of things. It's like four people just ruling the state like they are the only ones who have the calling of ruling. They are the only ones who have the calling of ruling. The commissioners don't have callings of ruling. The SSA, they don't have the callings of ruling. The SA, they don't have the callings of ruling. The local government chairman, they don't have the callings of ruling. And even the council of Bakba, nobody has the callings of ruling. How will the state progress? The House of Assembly, the other 14 members, they don't have the callings of ruling. It's only just four people. It's a laughing stock. Edo State has become a laughing stock. Edo State has become a laughing stock. If supposing that four people just the ruler now, say the state they progress, me and no go for talk. Say Edo State they progress, say yes, now four people they rule them, the state then they turn out like kind of, it won't come be Dubai, the schools that they do them, everywhere that they repair them, everything's they okay, say make too much money, not they flow for different hands. Too much money on the floor for different hand now. Policeman now don't become, one can't become Azaman now for Edo State. Nigeria policeman now one can't become Azaman now for Edo State. For inside Edo, for inside Benin City. We have Nigeria police force now. He one can't become Azaman. Nigeria police force, they connive with Yahoo boy. How they wanted they bring Edo people down. When they wanted they get a lot for their Aza. Is that on the shameful thing? Is that not a shameful thing? Edo people are in one chance. In one chance when it comes to government. In one chance when it comes to the Nigeria police force that are in Edo State. That police department, whatever it may be, where that person come from, or those police officers, therefore they are still police station day. They're supposed to even remove all of them from there. Both the IG, the AIG, all of them supposed to be removed. How can a policeman be working with a Yahoo? To fall people down because for their own hard-earned money. Their own hard-earned money. Oh, wow, the thing they tire person, oh, my people. The thing they tire person. The thing they tire person. The thing they tire person. Now, disgraceful thing, shameful thing. That is something they pursue you, they go now. Say, I'm robber, they pursue you, they go now. The policeman, where you want run, go meet. Now, he see what's pass. He go just kukuma open the door, make the arm robber for catch you. That is the reason the crime rate in Africa is too high. Because everywhere is corrupt. Everywhere. Now there you go see arm robber, they walk hand in hand with policemen. Yahoo yahoo boy now be arm robber. Yahoo yahoo now arm robber too, highway robber. Now a policeman they ask make a teacher. Is that not a shame footing? Is that not a shame footing? The Inspector General of Police, that Edo State, whoever police officer, whatever any police officer that is in Edo State, they need to reshuffle them. They need to send them packing and bring new ones. The crime rate for Edo State not be here. Today you go here kidnapping. Bini Eon Road, Bini Auchi Road, Bini this road, Bini that road. Is that not a shameful thing? And our governor is keeping quiet. Whereby the people, those same people, they are all suffering. They are running at and scatter. Person won't I don't know how you take work in your money. They manage your own life, they go. After you don't work your own money, make your own money finish, then you can say, me, you can't enjoy the money. Then you can say, okay, police not go agree. Kidnapper not go agree. Yahoo yahoo not go agree. Courtist not go agree. Where will they go? Where will they go? Where will they go? The whole system in Africa, not be only Nigeria. Not be only Nigeria, but just an our own worst pass. Now Nigeria own worst pass. It can't be said now, even for Nigeria, say now those states all can't even worst pass. Now those states all can't even worst pass. Those states all now our own can't worst pass. Fear no go let me say me police can't do bodyguard for me. I know fear no go let me. Fear no go let me. Because some of all these big men, whether they catch or kidnap here for ransom, many of them get police escort. It's possible all those ones now they work with all those people. Then go call them down, give them the time where they will forgo with. If something they happen for road, you know, go see, say, police, they blow their sarin, they go. Like the other day now on the 14th, when that man now they bring, do that video. Say the day for Ugade, Bini Auchi Road. We not see one police vehicle, they blow sarin, they go one. Now, so police supposed to they walk. When there is problem along the way, the police then go come out, you call upon them, instantly they go run, come out. They go run, go there, go do the job. Before, even policemen, safe, even for abroad here, if your vehicle get problem, police go even escort you. With their sarin, they go escort you. They already know saying a problem day. Your vehicle, you go they suffer the driver. Provided may you come off on road, make everywhere for safe. That day now police people, not be even those people supposed to stand for road. Now police supposed to even dead their front. Then another police vehicle go there, their back. To take clear the road. No, but they're not go fit. Because I don't know whether they even get the equipment or not. Those state governor, Governor Godwin Obaseki. Those people life are at risk. The security vote, use it to secure Edo land. The story that is coming out from Edo state is not pleasing. It's not good to hear. The story coming out from that land is not pleasing anymore. The thing that they give person headache today, Edo, you not go even open, may you see where one place. Is it that this one? Is that one? Is that one? Land grabber, yeah, this one. Kidnapper, yeah, yahoo, yahoo. This one surprised me. If police now don't they gang up with thief, how the people take secure there? How the state is secure there? Now it is one person now can't do you as a man. Collect your own money. Then you will come say you won't go report to police now. You sure say that police station they go answer you there again. Whereby they already work with the Yahoo Yahoo boy. How your case would they want to resolve? You then not go ever feel resolve. And meanwhile, you go see spend money on top. Then go come tell you, may you come for the vehicle, may then go look for the Azama. Meanwhile, now then they work together. So how you want to save? You as an individual. How you go to survive that one? My adult people, we really, really need to kind of see how Edo State governor, he need to wake up. He need to act fast. Edo people life are at risk. It can happen to anybody. It might be you, it might be me, it might be anybody. It might even be all these politicians. They themselves will also be in problem because he's already corrupt. How can a policeman be working with a yahoo yahoo? Is that not corruption? Corruption, they pass corruption. People life are at risk. People life are at risk. Because if your son's in loss now, you know, go fish say you won't go police station, go cry to them. They not go ever answer you again. They not go hear you, they not go mind you. They not go ever mind you, they not go ever listen to you. They not go ever want to hear what they happen to you because they then said they don't collect their own. If you come to see to stress up, you go see pay them, then go see collect from you. Meaning you don't pay double money. Yao yao boy now don't collect your money. You will go report to police station. Police go come see tell you say, may you come draw something. You go see go draw something. That is double money. And that money, police not go ever recover from you from the yao. Because it's also part of it. The yahoo boy go come settle the policeman. So how the people want to survive all these things? You can't be say, now double payment, two times payment, now you can't do. Double payment, then you have problem. Then you have problem. The state way be say, four people they rule. The governor by now supposed to say, okay, you local government chairman, waiting they happen for Oredo, waiting they happen for Ikpobaoka, the councilor and the local government chairman, they were supposed to account for their deeds. If the governor allow local government chairman, if he not allow say make them do election, make him employ them, sir. And those states move forward inside Potopoto. Move forward inside erosion. It's going to be difficult for Edo State to spring up. Because why I'm saying this thing is that now we Edo people full abroad pass. But if you go Edo State, it go be like saying a village today. Edo State not grow in any way. It not grow in any way. If not the way we be say a comrade Adams and Leo Shomole test stop. Now so governor Obaseki test start they go. And those said for don't see bright. You are for don't they see changes. But no, it's not like that. It's not like that. If a stop here, B go continue. Where Adam and Leo Shomole for stop? If supposing now so Obaseki test start continue, I believe at those states. He go for you for see different. If you were never go Nigeria now or go Edo State for the past 15-20 years, now the same way you tell live and so you tell meter. Because even some of the schools where Adan Sali or Shomole even do, the governor abandoned. He abandoned the project. He not can do again. He not do his own. He not do the remaining one for another person. He not continue from where one stop. It's not good. But all those things now wasting of money. You say you want save money, but the project where person don't do down, you no agree make them use them. Then rather the project come they destroy they go. Some of the building they collapse. Some talks they go vandalize the property. So how the state want to move forward like that? How the state want to grow? How the state wanted better. And the worst part of it, people from Edo State, they don't go ever talk. Why they don't go talk? why our people from Edo State no go ever want talk? Because they see, say, then get those way they abroad where they send money, they give them left and right. No one single house for Edo State now, where you no go ever see, maybe one or two family member, if they oversee. So rather, they no go ever talk. If they get problem, they go carry telephone call who they abroad. Use and compare to other states. Baba Numa, I greet. Call Baba, it's way, Bohem. Because if the states now, then now, come they look for, go Lagos now, is Lagos state governor not working? Because the people, the Lagos state governor not say people they in neck. Governor Zulum of Borno state is working. Is he not working? Because there are people not they travel. It must make a difference. Ah, manya headquarter of traveling, yeah. Edo State all headquarter of traveling. So because of that now, when everybody don't travel, come out, then the ones where they ask now to come call their brother, call their sister where they are abroad. Brother Bringo, where they supposed to talk to the government, they not go ever talk there. They not go ever want talk to the government because they don't already know, say, somebody there away, they feel use head, go use head, carry snow. Use head, carry a different kind of work here. Work on, send money, come bring for them. Nigeria police, they ask Yahoo boy make a teacher work. Hey, now so police just can't be, now so he can't day, he just can't day low, no respect. See disgrace. Policeman, they tell Yahoo boy make a teaching work. The work where the policeman one leg can't join the police work, not before the Yahoo boys, now for you and me, for everybody. Now for everybody, both the politicians, no one is safe. Both the politicians, no one is safe. A is not safe, B is not safe. Both the poor, the rich, they are not safe. The kind of work where that police officer now they ask for. May the teacher join your police work. How to become Azama. Where you want for do the Aza work? Not be Edo State. No be Edo State he want for do the Aza work. Which people head he want for do the work? Not be Edo people head. For that reason, Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki, Your Excellency, sir, you need to act fast. You need to save Edo people from this pain, this stress, this disaster that is coming. You go ask some police and they go tell you, say, where they from make campus now, Edo State. Many want to be transferred to Edo State. Because see my way, me be right, yahoo, no me rena. Go hotel. Fear no go let you enter hotel. The way yahoo, boy, stay food there. You go the fear, you go see laptop for their hand. You go the fear. A hotel ni bon do ya fe na den de rona. Na den de rona. O ha ga mwe. O ha gwe die. You go de has na problem. You go say, okay, may you go hotel, may you go relax. Na den was pass. Kon de see young boys. With BB cars where they go bring. Even you where come from abroad, you don't get that car. But then get them. Get up, but now another person sweat. How you now where they steal by trick? Collect another person sweat. How your life won't end up tomorrow? You are say yahoo boy now. How your life go to end up tomorrow? Is another question for another day. How your life, waiting you not suffer, put. Waiting you not sweat, put. How your life won't end up? How your life go to end up tomorrow? For this one, I may never come for now. Yahoo boy. But now the governor, now me, they talk now. Making reshuffle for Edo people. Edo state police, whether or not the commissioner, you go talk to. Make you go talk to her. They need to wake up fast because people's life are at stake. Risk here. Because some of the policemen, police officers, now go say they won't really make her. They won't make her, no problem. But now on top of your head and my head, they go for make her. You feel go rent them now, say, man, they can't do security for you now. You are in problem. Because you don't know who to trust among them. You don't know who is working with the Yahoo Yahoo boy. You don't know who is working with the kidnappers among them. You don't know. When something go happen, you will see, say, now only the policeman, they come out, come talk in your story. But who they kidnap, no, they come out, come talk story. Because they don't already kidnap her. They don't already kidnap her. So who know who is involved among in all this crime that is going on in Edo State? There is vigilante, a governor, Awalo. When all the vigilante, no, ya hulia. The disgrace is too much. The disgrace, the letdown is too much. Because ona yena miwe, iyana do konka iri Edo. The disgrace is too much. Edo State governor need to wake up. How can people say they are police officers when something happens? They're not going to go inside bush. This will not be engineer day, my brother. This will not be God. This will not be God. Man propose, God dispose. Heaven help those who help themselves. We should help ourselves first. We should help ourselves first. This one are both the rich, both the poor, both the politicians. This thing is in, everybody is involved in these things. People's life will be at stake. For a policeman to go so low, to ask a Yahoo Yahoo boy to teach him how to walk. Or sake of say he's too nasty policeman, but he won't have another job, Joanna. Which people's life they at risk like that? Even the poor people, they're not going to see them like that. Now still them, the politicians, then go they catch. Now the politicians, all these police go they catch, they give these Yahoo Yahoo boys. Now all these rich men, for those states, then go they catch, they give all these Yahoo Yahoo boys. The Yahoo boys say, in get a bank account for the whole of Nigeria, different bank accounts. And a such policeman won't work with that person. You don't know, say, people life, they at risk. If it not be you, but if it be, say, now, they will be the politicians, they are the one that will be in trouble. They are the one that will be in trouble because now they need bodyguard. Poor man will never feel eat 3 square meals a day, go call need bodyguard. It's impossible. Now, they need bodyguard. Now, they need their police escort. Then with the pastors, the ones where they do miracle money, all of them are they need a police escort. It is our time. He also, if you not secure the poor people life, make it secure their own group life, because African society, you have the rich, you have the poor. It should also secure the life of the rich people, because I'm not sure say one poor one man pekina. Go come eat belly food. We never eat since morning. You come say na police. He won't go say make he can't do escort for her. It's difficult. So make him to now secure the life of the rich people. Policeman to go solo. Make Jahoo Yahoo boy condition work. It means say the state don't finish. Now see finish be that. For inside Benin cities. Now see finish. Now lay down. Now disgrace. Now disgrace. Now disgrace. So the governor now should protect their society. He should protect their society because the rich people, now one society them belong. The poor people, now one society them belong. So he should protect their own society now. Because now see finish, now those police officers see at those state finish. Because they feel say, now where they will feel do their crime. they will get away with it. You don't arrest Yahoo Yahoo illegal. You collect money from him and finish. Because say you don't see everything where you get, you come they ask can I take the door and you want join. Make it not come be said tomorrow, you will come to hear the parable. The rich also cry. The rich also cry. The rich also cry. When you come to hear, now saw this rich man, now saw this thing happen, now saw this thing happen, now saw Yahoo boy do this. Make una no say, if anything they happen like that, Yahoo boy do this for Edo, Yahoo boy do that for Edo. Policemen, they work with them all. So now that one, I just say, make a come tell una. Make a let una know. Make Edo state governor make it begin hard fast. This one way be saying a four of them they rule the state. It no be better news for here. No be good news for here. No be something way go lift the state up. No be state. If you no want do election, make it kukuma employ the local government chairman. Make those ones they go monitor the local government way that they run. Make they can't give them feedback waiting they lack. Make it be say, if na every month they pay them their salary as local government chairman and the councilor way in employ, no problem if na so he wanted one. But for me, for them, four of them now, to rule the state for 1 year. It not stand for here now. That one now, all this now, the same reason why all these Yahoo Yahoo boy see the state finish, the policemen, then see the state finish. Because the hope don't read this poor. The done go this poor too. Four people, they rule the state. Only 10 hours of assembly member. No SSA, no SSS, no NNME, no commissioner, no local government chairman, no councillor. Nothing, nothing. How the state want to move forward? Engineer, how the state want to move forward? I believe House of Assembly members, and those state House of Assembly members, at least I believe they still get one or two projects where them too see they do for their own community where they for come. The same thing with the local government chairman. I believe they also have a way, local government chairman, they do project too. Local government chairman, they do project. The same thing, councillors also, they do project. So if you can't stop all this one and say, may they not function for Edo State again, how the state want to move forward? How Edo State want to move forward? Engineer, then how the state now want to move forward? The project where local government chairman supposed to do, he not do one. Council or not get the one way he want to do. House of Assembly member not do. How the state want to move forward? It can't be saying only governor they do. How the state want to move forward? Edo where Obona Asame Kobona Obevivaya Wankubi. So if one person they do waiting five people supposed to do, how the state go to move forward? Before election, 5,000 SSA. After election now, zero SSA. We know they even see one of their comment again, one of their attack. Since they do live video, one common attack, you know they again. You know they again. The team me, I know they are people. Because they're supposed to they counter-attack us. We know they see them again. After election, hey, you know what don't you? Both the ones where they carry camera, they pay as you go cameraman, cameraman. All of the enter house. You cannot see them again. My people, make una tell governor, make it wake up. Oh. Make it wake up. The one where he beats a police officer now for a Edo State. One go they join Yahoo Yahoo, they begin to do Azama for Edo people head. This one not good, oh. This one not good. May they not go cause big chaos for calamity for Edo State. It not good. It not good. They need to call the commissioner of police. Those policemen, they need to fish them out. If not so, then they do and make them fish all of them out. Either they remove them from policemen or then sack them. Because that is not their calling. Police are not supposed to take bribe. But no, now they take and pass. Then go tell you police is your friend. No, now them be your greatest enemy. Police is your friend, but they are your greatest enemy. You no go go make one report. Now you go come report problem to them. But now you go there back of counter. Because you no bring the money where you want to bribe them come. Which one come be I'm your friend there? Is it possible, my people? Make with the leg because people life are at stake here. People life are at stake. Make you not come be saying a different calamity come the rain now. We will come the see and say for politicians angle. Now those way they go with police escort. Now they go get the problem. But I just a pity for the poor people who will go see go for their hand. Especially those our mama where they go sell for market. Now all those things. Make una tell Mr. Governor. Make him do the right thing. Make him employ commissioner. Make him employ all those people. 1 year now they almost 1 year. September now go be next month now 1 year where he win election. Nothing to show for it. You're not good, my people. You're not good. I will leave you all here. Till we meet another day. If there is any other thing, I will still come and still say it. Uh-huh. Mine I wear saga, but when you do saga with us, we know they talk. Now, underground work we they do. Underground work, somebody like me. If I talk to you, you can't do something. Can't they insult me? They do that. Me know they talk. Now underground work. I'm a silent killer. Underground work. Underground work. I know they do saga, but now underground work. Now me want to prepare you. I don't follow anybody talk, but I do my underground work. That is just it. Yeah, my be kind. Now do well, my people. Now good night.